We just been executing, been winning every game, and we just got to keep doing that in order to win state. Like, that's our goal.
Kyron has just gotten better all year long, and today, you know, he was able to pull the ball down and make some plays with his legs that were big for us, keeping drives alive.
We all just play hard and physical, came off the ball strong, played with our hands, and at the end of the day, we won the football game.
Defensively, we played well all year. Those guys fly around and really get after it.